She's not a shooting star, she shoots the stars. Throughout her 20-year career in photography, Annie ˈliːbəvɪts has aimed her camera at some of the world's most famous people. And for ˈliːbəvɪts, the focus is on her subjects' personalities.
A portrait can be as big as the person you're working with and your own imagination is, you know, as much as you want to, as far as you want to take it. I mean, it's hard because it has to translate into a still. So that's my job.
Some of her portraits, which are now on display at the Museum of Art in Fort Lauderdale, have become famous for their uncanny sense of humor.
I was asked by Vanity Fair to do a series of comedians, and I didn't know who Whoopi was. Then I ended up using milk, which I couldn't put her in cold milk, so I ended up having to heat gallons and gallons of milk. And so she basically got into a very warm milk bath, and she just completely slid in and
had fun with it.
And so I got something I didn't even expect. Actually, it's Arnold's horse. You know, I just love his thigh sort of. Yeah. Resembles the horse's thigh. I met with Roseanne the day before the shooting, and she and Tom were basically all over each other. They were very, very physical, and she said, you have to get us wrestling. So I said, mud wrestling.
Other photos were absolutely historic.
This was actually taken the day that John Lennon was murdered. He was killed that evening. And so, of course, the meaning of this photograph is sort of sped up.
She began her career 20 years ago as a cub photographer for a small magazine called Rolling Stone magazine. It grew, and so did ˈliːbəvɪts' popularity and style. As her work became more famous, the famous became more willing. And this shutterbug has no plans to slow down.
My mother's still waiting for
her to do
for the Christmas pictures, and let me see, my sister's still waiting for her wedding pictures, and I've
You'll be busy.
Exactly.